to survey the ruins.
Why does he go and do a proper wipe on theirs and then he fucking stands down? I'm a bit nervous.
Pretty.